In other news tonight, Honolulu police are looking into a motorcycle crash in Kunia. It happened a little before 11:30 this morning on Kunia Road and involved several motorcycles. Three people were taken to the Queens Medical Center, a 68-year-old man in critical condition, and two women, 64 and 57 years old, both in serious condition. The road was blocked while the crash scene was cleared. It has since reopened.